students in class 7. I will teach you transporting animals and plants. You have already studied about this chapter, about some topics. Today topic will be heart and circulatory system. Heart is an organ which pumps blood in our whole body through blood vessels. Heart has four chambers. Upper two chambers are called auricles and lower two chambers are called ventricles. It is separated into two parts by partition wall called septum. Septum is made of muscle. Left side of heart has oxygenated blood and right side of heart has deoxygenated blood. Now I will tell you circulatory system in human beings. Circulatory system consists of some organs such as artery, vein, capillaries, heart and lungs. In circulatory system, oxygenated blood is carried by pulmonary vein into the heart. This blood comes down in the ventricle. Now, main artery carries this oxygenated blood to the different cells of the body, where respiration takes place, due to which carbon dioxide is produced and blood becomes deoxygenated. This deoxygenated blood is carried by main vein to the right auricle. From the right auricle, blood comes down in the right ventricle. From the right ventricle, pulmonary artery carried deoxygenated blood to the right lung, where carbon dioxide comes out and oxygen comes in, due to which blood becomes again oxygenated. This process takes place again and again inside the body. This is circulatory system. This is clear from the Venn diagram.